All right, welcome everyone back to Redfall. We're with our character, and let's continue the play. All right, I died last time, and send me back here. So it said, return to the fire station for your next mission briefing. I still need to go here and collect that loot. Okay. Let's look at our missions. So it's regroup. Return to the fire station for your next mission briefing. Okay.
Don't know about you, Porkchop. I'm feeling mean today.
Pardon? Yes, I'm fine.
I know what it's like to want to focus on everyone else when we're all in the shit. But if you need to rest...
With respect, Reverend, we all need to rest. But if we're going to make it through this, I need to do everything I can.
Don't put too much on yourself. We're all here for each other. That's how we...
I need some lockpicks and some wiring. Okay, let's talk with her.
Hi. What's up?
Nothing.
Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
Stay safe, Mr. Boya.
I guess I need to go upstairs. That's there. So what is the next one? A grave situation. Dr. Hunt would like his father's watch to be placed at their mother's grave. Fuck you! There's vampires out there. Giving you tomorrow. Get to the Acuvim clinic to find the Bellwether team. Acuvim hired Bellwether to clean up evidence of their work at Redfall and secure company assets and VIPs. There's something on those film reels. Evelimp didn't want the rest of the world to see. Maybe you can get the film before Bellwether destroys. Okay, that's a good one. A voice in the darkness. Somewhere is a broadcasting emergency rescue plan for the plans over the radio, telling people they'll get food, shelter, and a way off the island at Samson's shipyard. Sounds like a trap to me. So
I know why people join cults. Spent my 8th birthday in a CPS office. Mom was a no-show, true form. It ain't wrong to want to be part of something special. Stop being broke or mad or scared. Just breathe easy. Same deal here. I got it all figured out.
I'm still not happy about these cut screens.
You have to cut your neighbor's throat to get in. So, no. That don't sit right with me. They're using the local radio station to lure folks to the shipyard. Putting down honey traps to catch people looking for help. That's over.
Dead catch. Alright. What are we short on? We need some shotgun shells. that is really about it, really, for the most part. Oh, we have 200 of the assault rifle, I'm assuming. 7 of 20 for the sniper. 15 of 15 for the flare guns. And 9 of 9. Alright, so shotgun shells. But you know what? We're probably gonna get all of that as we go along and kill enemies. Let's switch this out. Actually, we got a few of them, so let's go ahead and sell or salvage. Salvage. Let's see here. This is a Nova, this is a Nova, and this is a Nova, so we don't need the green ones. And where's the other one? Okay. What's this here? Moray. 10 rounds. Okay. This is 6 rounds. 55. 41. 10. So let's. I don't know my other gun. Did I dump it? Okay, let's equip this. Oh, here it is. Here it is. So. Oh, okay. I just have a green version now. All right, so let's go ahead and open backpack. There's got to be a better way to do this. Here we go. What is this? Just 32. Okay, this one's the 29, so let's get rid of that. This is just 41, so we could get rid of this. We could get rid of this one since we already have. Oh no, we can't. That's a different beast. All right, this is the same one, only this one is a level 1, the other one's a level 2. So let's get rid of that. And a Firebird and a Moorhand. I do not know the difference. Okay, the Firebird only has a magazine at 25, does 17 damage. Moorhand does 16, but has 5 more. That's the same as the other one that is equipped, but let's go ahead and get rid of it then. Okay, we'll keep that sniper. We have a. Where's my. Here. We have a better sniper, so we could get rid of this one here. keep our inventory as clean as possible. Alright, now let's go get some more wire kits and another lockpick. Let's see here. Okay, so we gotta put a stop to the shenanigans, but we need to.
This is Officer Fred Higgins of the Red Fall Police Department with an emergency broadcast for anyone still out there. The Coast Guard is planning a final evacuation effort.
I might have a few things you can use. Things shouldn't have gone down like that at the shelter. If I had just...
Alright, so we're all set with that. Too bad we can't make our own, even though we're gathering
safe and sound, Jacob.
All kinds of stuff.
I repeat, the Coast Guard will be conducting an emergency airlift from the Samuelson shipyard. This is your last...
Turn that nonsense off.
Could head to the radio station first. Cut off the broadcast. But there's probably civilians caught up at the shipyard, too.
Okay, so where am I gonna go? Where am I going first? That's the broadcast and then the shipyard. Alright, so let's go to the broadcast first. Looks like it's kind of trailing back to where we had started. Let's go ahead and set our marker there. We're not gonna go down to there, go on through there. That just takes us back to where we had been. And then, you know, we're gonna kill as many bloodsuckers as we can. Can we go around this fence? Jump it. Can't jump it. Can we jump this one? Can't jump it. Okay. Is there another? Can we open this? Oh, they were putting out some ultraviolet lights over here. Okay, gotta go out this way. Go around this way. I check all of these. Toolbox. nothing. Redfall Island Scenic Overview. No, we don't want that. We want this. Alright, since we opened up this... Oh, you know what? We have a point. Ah, that's what that circle... That's what the red circle means. I'll tell you what. Let me come over here. Since life doesn't stop while you are... So we have a point, right? We have a point. All right. So let's see here. Increase amount of health generated when low. Didn't we already? Yeah. Further increase amount of health. Health is always good. Additional assault and sniper ammo. Okay, so put on a cloak to hide from enemies. Attack when deactivating cloak and allow enemy to see Jacob again. Or we could do something to the bird. Here. Let's go ahead and carry more lockpicks. What is this one up here? Melee train. Deals increased melee damage. Sharpshooter. Drill instructor. Okay. You know what? What is this here? Handgun and shotgun. I think we're gonna go with more storage for our assault rifle and sniper. A vampire nearby. There he is. Come on, calm down here.
I've got you. How disappointing.
You die now. That's right.
They pop up, we put them down.
Pop up, and we whack them in the head with a mallet. So is there people around here, or are there more zombies? I mean, not zombies, sorry. Wrong game. More vamps, more blood suckers. Check to make sure they don't have an alarm on them. Go around back. There might be more bloodsuckers here. Box of nails. Can't open that door.
Hmm.
There he is.
How disappointing. I'll dream bit by bit.
Okay, this place is all locked up. They were just hanging around, being a nuisance. Okay. Okay. Where are you?
I repeat, the Coast Guard will be conducting an emergency airlift from the Samuelson ship. This is your last chance to evacuate the island safely.
Ooh, what is that? I didn't see that when I went back there. Now they got shields? Okay. Not be shy. Okay. How about we just,
Michael, son.
You cannot hide.
Damn. They're slick, but they can't slide on barbed wire.
But I can. Okay. That was nice. All right, let's put on our cloak. How about we do that?
Ghosting out.
Ghosting out. Oh, we only go cloak for a little bit. And then we gotta wait for it to come back. Okay. Okie dokie. Okay, can't go that way. They got blood all over the place. I have no more ammo for this. Damn. Alright, that's gonna have to be a handgun then.
Who's there?
just us chickens. This door, we can we close this door? We can. Get that toilet paper.
Last one.
Let's go ahead and see what other weapon do we have that we could Salfish. We got no more ammo for the assault weapons. That one might actually do a fair bit of damage. Let's get some details. It doesn't have a stake. Tell you what, hold on. While we are, let's just put the sniper into play. Baby inside the dryer. Don't leave your babies in the dryer.
Coast Guard will be conducting an emergency airlift from the Samuelson shipyard. your last chance to evacuate the island safely.
Let's go ahead and turn off that racket, that nonsense. Okay, so it's daytime. I'm not gonna unlock every car trunk, sorry. Can we go up here? We can. Let's see what they have up here. Any goodies stashed up here? Yeah. Have some. And some of these goodies. Yeah, brings our health up. Okay, that way we don't have to waste any health kits. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna make it to that tower there. Where is the shipyard from here? Click a map. Oh, okay, so here. And then to our left is the shipyard. Yeah. So we'll hit the tower first. And then we will, that freaks me out every time it does that. I don't know if it's gonna fall. Come on, pick it up, pick it up. You know, I almost had it. There it is. All right, so I only have like 30 seconds of a cloak, so I can't just use it as I'm walking around town. Climb up here. And yeah, get up on top of the roof as a sniper should.
Those historical markers.
All right. That's a good place to put our mark. I don't see anybody hanging around. Oh, here we go.
You want to live for a few more minutes? Fine. Oh, shit. Worked up over nothing.
I thought I was fully loaded up on all of my ammo.
Where are you?
Maybe I should have bought all that ammo. I don't see anybody else hanging around. Just the gas station. There's no way in hell you see me up here. Are you fucking kidding me?
Watch your six, more inbound.
Whoever you are, you've made a mistake.
Here now.
Bad, bad mistake. I'll find you eventually. They see everything.
Rest and reload.
If they find you, then they will. You better believe it.
Sounds like he's trying to shoot a shotgun at me.
I'm sorry. If you come out, they might let you join the blood trance.
I see it's like right there. Oh wait. Until he decides to walk back. Walk back and get himself a slushy. Once he gets a slushy, pop, pop, pop to the head. There he is. And here you can. All right, I think that's all of them. Is there a safe place to jump down? A truck. All right, I did see one of them drop a, med pack. Let me go save this spot. The fuck was that? I need some assault weapon ammo. Just need motor oil, but no filters, huh? Okay, I heard a mumbling. They're hiding a bloodsucker down here.
There was more of us. Mama, Daddy,
hey,
brothers
quiet.
And sisters.
No bloodsuckers down here. Almost filled up. So some kind of purple handgun, a purple moray. Nice. Okay. now that I could come back here. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna go back to the fire station and fill up on my ammo. Okay, go to guns. Guns, and more guns. That's gonna refill everything.
Don't forget to take care of yourself, too.
I don't want to. Okay, this only fills up, you can't buy just ammo. You buy guns.
Jacob? Diana?
Restock is now going to cost me 7,000. Oh, I'm sorry. Restock is 1250. I have 7,000. Okay. Let's take a look at some of these weapons. Where is my purple gun I just got? Is this it? I swore I picked up a purple gun. Okay, well, this is a level 3. This is a level. Let's go back to our setup we had before. Okay, the Fire Brute is 17 has a 25. This does 16 has 30. Does it have? It does. Want to make sure it got a spike. Gotta have a spike. Do we have any points? We do not have any points. Okay. Now, let's jump back here. Did these guys decide to show up? Holy shit. Came back. Gotta get out of the red. Get out of the red. Thank you. It got dark all of a sudden. They're all using assault rifles. Of course they are. After I bought them. After I bought all of the assault rifle. Okay, I didn't eat all of the snacks and stuff in here. Great, there's a bunch of red stuff there. Oh, fuck. There's one vampire. There's one just hanging out. I don't like that weapon at all. We're gonna go back to this one.
Who's there?
You're just food.
You can't win.
You keep thinking highly of yourself, and, we're gonna win. Oh, you can't.
Radio station up ahead. Show me something good. Show me something good.
I repeat, the Coast Guard will be conducting an emergency airlift.
Two upstairs.
This is your last chance.
One down here.
Out.
I ghost out too soon. Hold on, I saw one. What the hell is he hiding at? In the bathroom.
Make yourself useful.
Yeah, he's hiding in the bathroom. What a coward. Alright, you know what? We'll leave him hiding in the bathroom. Let's go up the back stairs. One hiding up there. And there's one there.
What is that?
Ghosting out.
You'd run if you knew what was coming.
Badlands. Flare gun ammo. Okay, I got enough flare gun ammo. Well, I saw that flicker. Thank you.
bugging out.
And I'm always done. My guitar. What else am I supposed to do here?
Civilians. Anybody who got tricked into heading to the shipyard is still in trouble.
No matter how many you kill, there will always be more who beg to join the blood traps. And eventually, so will you.
That voice again. Hollow Man, bastard.
That's fine and dandy. Now I have the shipyard key. And gun ammo. Let's have our little birdie fly.
Make yourself useful.
I don't see any other body around. Except for the one hiding in the bathroom. It didn't say kill anybody, right? Well, technically I could have done this just I could have done this without killing anybody, if possible. Search for missing civilians. Okay. So let me go on out here. I gotta go this way.
It was never about helping them.
Oh, hold on. Now, since that's cleared, move that there. Okay, so now we're gonna cross the bridge and then head over to the shipyard. Oh, sounds like there's a battle raging on up ahead. Where am I at? Yeah, if I could kind of keep following the back roads, then I'm gonna eventually have to get to the what is that over there? It's nothing. Oh, what is this butterfly now? Maybe that's a safe house? Hold on, I did see a vampire with a okay. Another safe house straight ahead. But I want to know what this butterfly thing is. Come on, come at me, brethren. Get out of the way, damn it. Here.
They pop up, we put them down.
Close door. Don't want any.
Sun's coming up. What's left of it? Let's do some recon.
This guy's life was all about TV repair and not eating or living his life. Gotta be living your best life. Hey, come over here. Come over here. Come here. Come here. No, come here, Dixie. All right, bedroom key. Dr. Ray, I don't need any assault weapon ammo. Okay, take all of that. And then we'll go, get, free up the, safe house. All right. What happens? You die at the table. Oh, you know, a TV in every room. Can we take his toilet? Can we take his toilet paper? Yes, we can. He's not gonna be needing it anymore. Okay, so this is the bedroom. Sparse living. Talk about being obsessed with your work. You even have TVs facing outside. That's not what we want. I would assume that this guy was the Hollow Man if he wasn't already dead. Vampire blood? Blood remains are samples of vampire blood infused with psychic energy. Equip a blood remnant will increase your health and in some cases grants resistance to certain damage types or trigger special abilities when you use medical supplies. Blood remnants can occasionally be found on remains of slain vampires, but the Stooges strongest remains are rumored to have lie in the bottom of the vampire nest. And we ain't going to the bottom of a vampire nest, okay? No. We're just gonna rob him blind. He's dead now, so. Oh, his wife was sick with cancer. And now she's dead. And he threw himself into his work during his grieving. And what do? We just clear them out. All right. I think there we go. A little bit of health.
Don't hide. You're just dragging it out. Found him.
Stop moving.
Oh, damn.
I don't know if it's all clear because you clearly have said that before when it wasn't.
All clear.
Isn't there a health kit around here somewhere? Cannot recall. Nope, I guess not. Okay, we'll go upstairs. Go out that door, since we kind of cleared it. Actually a pretty nice house. Ah, it's barricaded. Damn it. I can't go back. There we go. This way. Still gotta go that way. Oh, I can't go through this. Alright, let's go around. And do that safe house. I still don't know why there was a butterfly on it. Okay, so let's go take care of this house, safe house. Somewhere.
Looks like some kind of safe house. Good place to hunker down and stock up after we secure it.
Give me a bunch of ammo and a bunch of health kits, so that means that I'm in for a fight. These cars have alarms, huh? What about this one? Yeah, this one has an alarm too. Let's go into the safe house, see what that has for us.
Hello? Hey, this is Jacob. Safe house is up and running.
You cleared out a safe house? Good on you. If it's not too much to ask.
Nice.
There's more you can do to help. My friends figured out some key places you can hit to bite back at those monsters. Anything
so
you can
good.
Do will make a difference.
I'm good
now
on
get out there
health.
And take no shit and God be with you.
Isn't there more light in this damn place? Okay, ammo. Here we go. Oh, restock. Do it. Don't be a cheap ass. Restock your ammo. What else? Okay. Neighborhood status. Safe house secure. Okay. Well, let's finish the other mission first. Not put too much on our plate. Okay. So we still need to go to the shipyard. So we're here at the safe house. There should be a bridge. Can I zoom in? Yeah, zoom in. Okay, so here at the safe house, there should be a bridge. And then I could take that bridge up to the shipyard. Okay, so that bridge. You cross that bridge there. I need a UV light to take those out. And what about here? I don't see anybody sticking around. Goodness, I don't have any packing things. I use them all up on the cars. I thought when I restocked. Okay. You know what? No, there's nothing to buy. Was there anything to buy in the safe house? Let's double check before we speak incorrectly. I I think I need a vendor to buy that. So we have ammo, which is just ammo. We have health, which is just health. Yeah. That's it. I need a vendor. I need a vendor for the lockpicks and let's see. Yeah, I'm cool with lockpicks and I'm cool with health kits. What I need are the rewiring. Okay, so let's go ahead and go back to the fire station and buy some more of those. We should be able to jump back into this safe house. No, thank you. Okay.
If you need to talk to anyone, I'm here.
Now let's jump back to the safe house. Oh. Can jump into the TV repair guy, but no, let's fast travel to the safe house.
A lot of folks are gonna get killed if we don't stop that broadcast.
Coolio. All right, now let's go take care of the shipyard. Okay, quiet. Oh my god, are they gone? They were right here. Oh man. Well, that blows chunks. Hey, quiet. Quiet. Man, that blows chunks. No, I don't need to pick every door, every car trunk. Look for alarms. All right, got a sawfish. Check for alarms. No, we don't need to pick every damn one. I'm pretty sure there's good loot, but then there could be no good loot, so. Alright, that's what I need so that I could mark my place in the world.
One of those historical markers.
Quiet. Okay, there's a shipyard. No, there's nobody standing there, but there is somebody. And there goes your headache. Okay, let's look at the map and see where we are. Alright, we gotta find a way down so we get that marker, so when we die, we'll end up right there. Okay, so is there steps? Okay, we could come down here, go boom boom, boom boom boom, bingo bango bongo. All right, let's get the marker first before. All right. Decision time. Do we go take care of that mission, or do we go down here and kill those four or five guys that were just standing around? You know which. You already know which way I've chosen. Not standing directly in the light. Okay, one is just standing about. That was my friend. That was my friend. Yeah, well, you throw like a girl. And did they run through that? Let's go see what they had in store. Oh, okay. Ah, they were just making sure nobody escaped. I see. Let's see where we are on the map. Okay. All right, got the mark, killed the peoples. Let's go and rescue anybody that's in the shipyard. I wonder, well, let's check to see if there's any food or anything. Let's go do this med kit. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a battle, so let's be full health with full med kits. Everything is loaded. Samson Shipyard. What is this here? Oh, it's all, it's just gasoline on everything. I'm not gonna unlock every car I see.
Shipyard.
I could have.
Looks like mostly dry dock and scrap. Up. Plus a bunch of cultist nonsense.
Oh, Badland shotgun. All right. Let's see here. Grim Tide is still, I think, my best and my strongest. Sorry. open a backpack. This is just a regular one. Go and get rid of that. Kazaway. I could get rid of that. Okay, it seems like I have two swordfish, or is it three? This swordfish too? No, this is a Medusa. Get rid of the level one swordfish. Let's get rid of the level one Badlands and the level one Badlands. I have a green moray, so I can get rid of that. I thought I heard somebody yawning outside of my window. Is there a bloodsucker around here somewhere? Nope, I don't see one. Okay, I don't need to drink that. Checking for alarms. Don't need to eat the food, so I probably shouldn't be doing that. All right. So, what are we doing? We are searching for killing cultists, and we are searching for people that got caught in the lie. This way. Hold on, what does it say? Oh, is that a blood sucker? That is a blood sucker. What's a new one?
That's a new one.
Is there two of them or only just the one? on. I think we have a use for our new gun. All right. Let's go to the backpack and we have a swordfish. It does 301 damage. Okay. And this one does 10 damage. I'm assuming the swordfish is like super hard to load. Yeah, 8.6. So we have to definitely make sure that it hits the first time.
At least the moon ain't ruined yet.
What freaking cold is that? I don't want them to be. Don't go too far. All right. The siphon is dead, right? I killed him. Let's come up here. This swordfish was a waste of time.
ever seen what happens when they turn you?
Go on, Bird. Cloak's up. This place ain't killed me yet.
Still fighting. Must be real stupid.
Okay. Let's keep going on. Let's send Bird that way. Anyone around?
Show me something good.
I don't see him. Because I was hiding in those tires there. Nice shot. Bloody mess over there. I assume I need to go into the warehouse. Okay. Okay, I got the siphon, dude. Oh, there's the stairs. Hold on, did I get the siphon, dude? Who is this? Oh, Comet, huh?
Who's there?
They can change anybody they want. The whole damn world.
Seems like they were funneling them in through there. So, let's see if we cannot come in the back way. A meeting. Okay, looks like we are gonna climby climby. Oh, okay, so the butterfly is a sign now. Oh, a secret entrance. Tell me something good. All right, I see.
What they say.
Same shit, different day.
Whoever you are, you've made a mistake. Bad, bad mistake.
Show me something good.